Do you want to make money from the internet in 2022? But you don't have any skill. Don't worry. I have brought a free graphic designing course for you. Hi guys, I welcome you all to Hamza Mehrana YouTube channel. Graphic designing course is starting from today. If you want to become a graphic designer, then this course will be very useful for you. If you watch this course in sequence, you can quickly become a professional and advanced graphic designer. But remember one thing, you won't benefit if you don't watch the videos, the graphic designing course classes in full and make notes of them. So let's start. This class is basically about course content. In this class, I will tell you what and how I will teach you in this course. For your convenience, I have divided this course into three parts. In the first part, we will discuss basic concepts of graphic designing. In the second part, I will teach you two softwares, Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop, which are used in graphic design. And in the third portion, we will practice graphic designing skill. So let's talk about the basic concepts of graphic designing in detail, which is the first portion of our graphic designing course. In the first portion, we will learn the basic concepts of graphic design, in which I tell you about what is graphic designing, what its importance in freelance marketplaces, and what are the graphic designing trends in 2022. Moreover, I will tell you about the elements of graphic designing which are used to design anything. And we will discuss principles of design, that what are the principles that are used to design poster, logo, brochure, flyer, or anything else. Moreover, we will learn typography rules, that how text is used in graphic design. At last of basic concepts, we will discuss that which are the websites from where you can make money online as a graphic designer. So this is all about basic concepts, which is the first portion of our graphic designing course. In the second portion, which is about softwares, in this portion, I will teach you two softwares. I will tell you how to download these softwares in your laptop or computer. And moreover, I will tell you that what are the requirements should be present in your computer to download them, and how to use these softwares for designing eye-catching logos, posters, brochures, flyers, stationery designs, etc. So this is all about our second portion, which is about softwares. In the third portion, we will practice graphic designing skill. First of all, I will tell you about logo designing. That what are logos, what are the trends in logo designing, what are the types of logos, how are logos designed. Next, I will tell you about what are posters, what are the types of posters, and how we will design posters. Similarly, we will discuss flyer and brochure designing, stationery designing, packaging designing, and photo editing. I will tell you in detail that what are these things and how we will design them. In short, I will try my best to make you professional and advanced graphic designer and enhance your designing diversity. At last, I would like to tell you a short request. If you like this course, then please subscribe to this channel and press bell icon so that you can get bell notification and you are the first to get latest video updates. So thank you so much for watching this class. This is all about the course content class of graphic designing course. Thank you so much for watching this.